Okay, so there's an element of overlap with this question or this statement. What I want you to do is to write down how you can have more ownership over your thoughts. Now, I'm not going to expand on this too much. It's something that I want you to consider. So how can you have more ownership over your thoughts? So write that down, perhaps. You can write down either bullet points or write a paragraph. But how are you going to have more ownership over your thoughts?